Excellent. I was passing by in the area and saw some boar moving towards Millewald. I'll let Tressler know. Thank you. Hi. So our friend Albertina Fleischer called me up just now and asked for some assistance again. It seems her friend Finn, the taxidermist, has got a lot of work on his hands. The Museum of Natural History got struck by an infestation of fur beetles. A lot of their stuffed animals were destroyed. They are now looking for some new models in order to reopen the exhibits. It will probably take a good deal of effort, but the pay is really good. Want to help out? Great, that's all of them. I'll let Albertina know. You're a real pro at this. Hey, so Tressler's hunting event was a great success, and he was very grateful for your assistance. Unfortunately, the boar have been migrating back into the farmlands again, and Zomel is not too happy about that. There's one large boar in particular that's been troublesome for the farmers. Tressler calls it Wurst, you know, sausage. Reports say it is quite aggressive and has even charged at some kids around Pittishain. The farmers are getting very concerned. Can you track it and put it down? Good shot, but doesn't look like you hit the heart, I'm afraid. We won't be able to use it. amazing shot straight in the heart. And that caliber will leave the smallest possible entry wound. That reward is much deserved. So, remember how I told you that Albertina got lost as a kid and believes a red deer saved her? Well, she seems to think that she has to return the favor. Earlier today, she saw a red deer outside of her house, watching her through the window. As it turned to go, she noticed it had a large open wound in its leg. Albertina said she felt it was asking her to end the pain. She couldn't help but think it was connected to her experience as a child. Coincidence, if you ask me, but she's really the sweetest person, and I'd love to send her some help. Can you track the deer down and harvest it? Why don't you head over to Albertina's cabin in Bondorf to see if you can pick up on its trail? Excellent. That should be enough hunting pressure to keep the bison out. Great work. Breaking news. Dr. Bandotti has found the likely source of the outbreak. Based on urine samples he gathered, it seems that one of the bulls has been harboring the Brucella bacteria in its reproductive tracts. He's been the carrier this whole time, staying healthy but infecting the females. We need to separate him from the herd by putting him down. You've been an amazing help so far. It is a difficult hunt, but it would be the final nail in the coffin for this epidemic. Hirschfelden would be able to continue hosting a large and healthy bison population. There he is. Wow, he's huge. I hope you brought your highest caliber weapon. Well done. Dr. Bondati let me know that he can't thank you enough. If you hadn't helped him out, the whole Bison Project could have been canceled. Now our reserve visitors will be able to enjoy these magnificent creatures for a long time to come. You found it. Please ease its pain. You did a great job. I'll let Albertina know that you took care of it. I'm sure she'll be very grateful. There he is. Wow, that's a big one. Great job, you got him. Tressler can make some fresh sausages now. And Zomer will be pleased his farmers can work without fear again. Okay, so this might sound a bit crazy, but I'm going to need your help downing some radioactive wild boar. No, I'm serious. Not many know it, but there are still some cesium-contaminated mushrooms and plants in the reserve due to the Chernobyl disaster fallout. Well, some hungry boar have been ingesting these. It's not like they glow in the dark or anything, but the meat is considered questionable at best and is bad for Tressler's business. Tressler has isolated the herd that showed signs of contamination and asked for some help in hunting them.
Thank you.
That's all of them. Tressler is sure lucky to have found an ally in you. There could have been some dark moments for his business if you hadn't come around. I'm sure he's grateful.
All right, everyone. I think I have completed all the missions on herchfielden. It don't say I've got any missions left. I try to make these videos as short as possible, but it's hard when you're putting everything together to make them real short, because I'm trying to get everything in there. But if y'all have any advice for me on making these, if you want me to just do like one little mission at a time, just a few minutes long, or whatever, just let me know. If you have any questions, you know, I've completed all the missions on all the boards except for New England and Emerald Ranch, the two new ones. That's when my game messed up and all my stuff got erased and I had to start over. But thanks for watching. And if you enjoyed the videos, consider hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you feel the need, just leave me a comment and tell me what you like or tell me what you don't like. And or if you have any questions, just ask and I'll help you out if I can. And thanks again.